On behalf of my president, His Excellency Edouard Fritsch, I am very pleased and honored to participate in the Climate Action Pacific Partnership event. We would like to thank and congratulate and support Fiji for their dynamism and professionalism in taking the lead in Pacific Island climate change issues. You are right. As for any large-scale project, we need to institute a regional coordination framework to implement a strong methodology in order to maximize the outcomes. We need to implement it not only for the COP23, but in order to get a strong organization for the future. We are all brothers and sisters linked by the Pacific Ocean, Monanui Ahiva. As islanders, we have a strong link to the ocean, socially and economically speaking. Therefore, we think that we will benefit from having a Pacific Islands Climate Action Ambassador. We will not only relay our messages to the world, but also coordinate all our national climate change initiatives and actions. The more united we are, the more credibility and funds we will be able to grab for the benefit of our Pacific region. We particularly think about climate financing for research to fund our projects, our universities, and our private sector in order to let the knowledge benefit our islands and islanders. I hope that we will have the opportunity to discuss these crucial issues during these 2 days. Once again, French Polynesia is honored to participate in this meeting, which aims to take concrete action to address climate change. The government of French Polynesia and the people of Tahiti and its five archipelagos will stand side by side with you, Fiji, in the crucial and noble cause in Bonn. Maururu, Minaka.